Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Living Flavors with Sunita. In this video, I'm going to show you a simple recipe using mushrooms. So during this lockdown period, I'm sure most of you will be in the kitchen for almost all the time and you should be fed up by now. So this recipe is going to be a lifesaver. This requires only 5 ingredients and it is a very quick recipe. So let's see how to make this. To a kadai, I'm adding 1/2 cup of water. And to this, I'm adding 10 Kashmiri red chilies. You can also use the regular ones, and if in case you're using the regular ones, you can add just 5 or according to your spice level, and also adding 6 cloves of garlic. Let this boil for 5 minutes, and it's exactly 5 minutes. I'm going to turn off the flame and let it cool down and grind this into a smooth paste. Into the same kadai, I'm adding 2 teaspoons of oil, and now adding the blended masala. And I'm going to saute this in this oil for just 1 minute until the raw smell goes off. And now I'm adding 500 grams of mushroom which I have sliced and mix it well, adding salt as required and adding little water. Mushrooms will definitely ooze out water when it has been cooking, so add little. And now I'm going to mix all the ingredients well, and I'm going to cover this with a lid and cook for the next 5 or 7 minutes until the mushrooms are well cooked. It's been 5 minutes and I have got the consistency that I need. Look at the color, it's just because of the Kashmiri red chilies that we have added. It would be a perfect side dish for chapatis, curd rice or even with biryanis. Definitely give this a try. It was so simple, right? Definitely give this a try and let me know how it turned out for you guys in the comment section below. And if you like this video, do give a huge thumbs up and support me. It really means a lot to me. See you guys next time with another interesting recipe or another interesting video. Until then, take care. Bye.